This question is to solve for theta. What values of theta make this true? The first thing we need to notice is what's inside the cosine isn't theta, it's 2 theta. The range we've been given is in terms of theta, but we need it in terms of 2 theta. So we're going to multiply all three of these terms by 2. So now we know we're looking between negative pi and positive pi. So first thing, we get the cosine by itself, and then we're going to take the square root of both sides using the square root property. We won't forget that we have to do plus and minus when we use the square root property. And that seems vaguely familiar to me. So I can never remember if it's sine or cosine, that square root of 3 over 2 with the 30 degrees or the 60 degrees. So what I always do is draw a triangle. I have my 30, 60, 90 triangle. I remember that the side of length 1 is opposite 30 degrees, square root of 3 is opposite 60, and 2 is the hypotenuse. So if I'm looking for cosine of 3 pi over 2, that's the adjacent over the hypotenuse, it looks like I'm talking about this angle of 30 degrees, which in radians is pi over 6. So if I think of where in the range from negative pi to positive pi, I've got an angle of pi over 6. Well, I have that at pi over 6, then at 5 pi over 6, and then negative pi over 6, and negative 5 pi over 6. Now, of course, I want theta. I don't want 2 theta, so I'm going to divide both sides by 2, and that is my final answer.